Good afternoon, M210. Please introduce yourself.
Hi, ma'am, sir. Good afternoon. I'm Cynthia Concepcion. I'm 42 years old, married with one child, and college graduate.
Okay, do you have experience before?
Yes.
Which country?
Philippines.
How long have you been working in your past employer?
5 years and 6 months.
What is your main duties and responsibilities?
I do all the household works like cooking, washing, ironing, and I also look after the 6-year-old child.
Okay. In a certain family, how many members?
There were 4. Mother and father's 31, 29 children were 6 and 7 months.
Okay. If you work abroad, who is the one to take care of your kids?
My husband and my mother-in-law.
Do you have experience taking care of a newborn baby?
Yes.
If baby is crying, what will you do?
I will check the temperature.
And then?
And then the diaper.
Okay. Do you know how to make baby food?
Yes.
Do you have experience taking care of kids?
Yes.
Okay. Do you accept your holiday to be arranged on weekday sometimes?
Yes.
Do you eat pork?
Yes.
Okay. Are you willing to take care of dog, cat, or other pet?
Yes.
Do you have experience in teaching children's homework?
Yes.
Okay. Do you accept to do some household chores on day off?
Yes.
Are you willing to serve family of more than 6 members?
Yes.
Are you willing to work with a family with elderly person?
Yes.
Are you willing to take care of male, senior, disabled patient?
Yes.
Okay, why do you want to go in Hong Kong?
I want to go in Hong Kong because of high salary, and I also want to be of help to my family.
Okay, do you smoke?
No.
Do you drink alcohol?
No.
Do you have tattoo?
No.
How long do you want to work in Hong Kong?
2 years or more than, as long as I'm fit and as long as my employer's nice.
Okay, please give your message to your future employer.
Hi, ma'am, sir. I hope you will hire me. I am honest, hardworking, and responsible person. I promise to do all my best, and I will make sure to take care of your family, especially your children.
Okay, thank you, M210. See you in Hong Kong.